Question number 14. The question says, Jasmine invested $4,000. The investment amount is $4,000. Okay? Which paid simple interest at a rate of 7, whole number 1 over 4. Rate of interest is 7, whole number 1 over 4% per annum. Okay? After 2 years, the rate was increased. After 2 years, the rate had increased to 7.6% per annum. Okay? Now what they are asking for, find the amount she had at the end of 7 years. Okay? At the end of 7 years, how much amount she is going to have? We have to find amount over here. Now, what has happened? The total time is given is 7 years. But the thing is that 2 years has passed over here. This was for 2 years because after 2 years it was being increased. And for rest of the 5 years, we were having this thing. Okay, and I have to find amount. What will be the amount after this 7 years? So first of all, I am going to solve this one. I am going to find interest. And then I am going to find interest from this one. Okay. Principal is $4,000. Rate is 7, whole number 1 over 4. Which will be equals to $7.25. Time is given 2 years. Okay, and I have to find interest over here. Okay, now how will I solve it? I know the formula, I equals to PRT over 100. Okay, so P is given 4000, R is given 7.25, or T is given 2 divided by 100. The rate interest is coming 580. For two years, on this rate, the interest is coming 580. Okay? Now, again, principal will remain same because it's a simple interest, principal will remain same, right? Now what is the rate? New rate is 7.6%. Time is 5 years. And again I have to find interest. So again the interest formula, I equals to PRT divided by 100. So P is 4000. R is given to me as 7.6. P is given to me as 5. And divided by 100, the answer is coming $1,520. Now, how will I find the amount? What will be the amount after 7 years? So the thing is that amount will be principal plus all the interest. So A equals to, what was the principal? Principal was 4000. What is the amount of interest? 580 plus 1520. 580 plus 1520. 580 plus 1520, when I will add the whole thing, the answer is $6,100, and that is your final answer.